think you can squeeze through there.
Yeah.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, what's this?
Really?
Oh. What's up and what's down? This is Sardis Space. Welcome to Last of Us Part 2, Chapter 12. We're gonna play here, and from our last chapter, Chapter 11, we actually found out that it's not Tommy who is in the area where the wolves are fighting, but it's actually Jesse. So you can see my screen now that we're here because we were in the middle of the action last chapter. If you haven't watched that yet, you go ahead and please watch that so you can see how we found out that it was actually Jesse that are fighting the wolves. So once I remove this pause menu here, we're gonna go ahead and fight off the wolves. Okay, so before that, please subscribe, like, comment, and please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Put all your comments out there regarding my gameplay. What do you want to talk about? Let's talk about everything. Thank you guys for all the subscribers. We are now 550 strong and we're going for 600. Thank you guys. And this is Sardis Space. Let's go to the gameplay now. Chapter 12 of Lap 2. Here we go.
Okay, what are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
I think we've got company. Let's scope it out.
I got you covered.
You're right. Do whatever you want to do. Gonna be the very best of whatever it was.
Yeah.
I'll check it out.
And then to catch them is the real test, and to train them. Yeah, whatever. Oh, we got one here, and he is actually about.
I got nothing.
Boom! You've got my bullet on your head. Do we have another one here? Okay, here. I'm gonna shoot this one.
Oh. We got company. Look everywhere. Go.
Boom.
Think it came from that way.
Yeah, I'm here. Hey, Jesse, what are you doing? What? Jesse? Hello. Jesse is not doing anything. So, what am I gonna do? Boom!
Jack! Came from that way!
Oh, I'm here! Boom!
Got you!
Okay. You get wrong. Okay, there you go. At long last! So, oh, look at my. Yeah. What now? Okay, let's go now. But hold on, let me get this. Are there things here? Okay. Come on, let's go in. I'm gonna go in. Let's go!
Okay.
Oh. Oh no. Yeah, oh. Come on. Yeah.
Jesse, get us
the fuck out
of here.
Okay, here. Yeah.
That's two.
Yeah.
Jesse.
Okay, this one too. Yeah. See that, guys? Yeah.
Watch out.
Come on, Jesse. Yeah.
Hang on.
Yeah. Oh. Oops. Good move. Okay, everyone's chasing us, so how are we gonna deal with them? Do we have to shoot them? Yeah, this is intense. Oh, okay. Ooh, come on. Where are they? Ooh. Oh, I'm not hitting them. Oh, no. What am I doing? Hold on. Oop. Yeah. There you go. Boom. Yeah, no. Boom! Okay, come on. Can I shoot them again? No. Okay. Intense. Okay, another one here. Okay, let's. Oh. Okay.
Jesse,
What now? Oh no 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 no. Okay. Are we safe now or what? What's gonna happen now? Told you! We were in the middle of a big battle.
You okay?
Thank you, Jesse.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks. Mm-hmm.
This way.
You know, I wanted to explore that area there because I was thinking maybe I'm gonna find some, I don't know, rare items there, but I didn't want to die. I didn't want to stay there before riding that
Dina.
Truck. So we just went. Maybe I'll try it next time, but not now. You can go ahead and try if you want to. And we're back with Dina. And you're gonna be surprise!
Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside.
Are you...
Yeah. Okay. Come on.
Getting jealous? Huh, Ellie?
How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Let's sit you down, huh? I don't know.
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Is this day after awkward or what?
No one I crossed into Oregon.
Ooh.
Doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch
I guess this hurts Ellie, yeah? Ooh. Well, yeah. For you guys who doesn't know, Dina is Ellie's girlfriend, but she used to be with Jesse. And Dina...
Huh?
Are you with me?
Wow, this is Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we're gonna play with Tommy?
Okay.
Oh, this is good.
Anyway.
Wow, this is good.
Silent treatment. Man, okay. I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Well, Tommy is just like, he's like the extrovert version of Joel, Tommy here, but we can definitely see that they're brothers, their personalities
got
are,
stragglers.
How
of
many?
Course, they're brothers.
Just a handful.
Wow, look at that. Wow, I'm impressed.
You want to give it a whirl?
Okay, let's do it. By the way, guys,
sure.
Well,
I'm feeling generous.
I was telling about you earlier. This is another great scene here, or a great moment.
See
here.
See the sign there? Red one?
Which one?
Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding.
This one?
Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
Oh. Okay. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Okay, hold on. As I was saying earlier, Dina is actually Jesse's ex-girlfriend. And Dina is actually pregnant. And who else could be the father? Well, our old friend Jesse. And that's why it was an awkward moment for Ellie there, because Ellie is the girlfriend of Dina now. Okay, yeah.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
We all know that Ellie is a natural.
Where are they coming from?
With whatever.
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. Mm-hmm. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Oh. Huh.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know.
Tommy's Check trying to explain.
Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Did I hit that one?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. Munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Where? Where is it? This is a truck, but where is it? So going back to what I... Oh, here it is. Going back to what I said earlier, that was an awkward moment for Ellie. No, seeing... Seeing Dina taking care of... Oh, here we go. Okay.
What you think?
Beautiful. I'm counting three. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Spotting two still. Well done.
Where's the other one? There more? I don't see it. Where's the other one? You guys see it? I don't see it. Where is it? Come on, one last more. Since we can't see it, let's try to make some sound here. Yeah, another shot. Is it gonna come out now? Where is it? I don't know. Where is it? Come on, man. Where is it, man? Just tell me. Still have one more. Okay, I'll try to.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
Yeah, I know, but we can't see the zombie. Where is it? Where's the straggler? There it is. Oh, where were you hiding, man?
Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
Where's the tower? This one? Okay, that's too far. Oh, what am I doing? So, here... Yeah, okay, I'll take my time. There you go.
Gonna have to tell Joel about this. A handful more.
Oh.
No rush.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, come on.
Boom.
Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Want to see Joel again. You guys want to see Joel again, but I'm not sure if this scene here is gonna let us see Joel once again. What's happening now? Okay.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
Tommy is such a gentleman.
I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Okay. Oh, there he is.
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
We're seeing Joel again.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. Mm-hmm. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
What's happening here?
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Is something wrong between Joel and Ellie in this time here? During this time here? We don't know. Okay. Reed!
Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
Joel's
got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Set by the fire, put my feet up. Magic.
Okay. Do you like it here? We all can see that Tommy talks like cowboy, eh? Did I do that good? Are not sure? Okay.
Making sure I have everything.
Like, how do you partner? Something like that? She talk like that? Not really sure. Tommy's kinda talk like that. You know, guys? Okay, let's go now. Are there any items?
You don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful. Okay, let's go.
All right, on me, kiddo.
I like it. I like this part of the game, though. Like that
so,
the developers.
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... Look, if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Is that it?
You remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
It was funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, we're back with an adventure with Joel again. As I was saying, it's great that the developers...
There yeah, it is. I see it.
It's great the developers created this scenes here, this part of the gameplay here, where you can play with, where you can play with Joel.
I got it.
And this part here is pretty much amazing to me because we can see that Ellie is grown up now, and
I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Damn.
Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through the hotel.
I'm up for it.
What is this now? Oh, here's a question I have. If we can get this, are we gonna get it in the future too? Is it gonna show up there, or can we even take a look at them? Yeah, we have it here. Okay, I guess. Let's check it. Okay. Sometimes. So, guys, let's remember that card. That's actually... What is this card? Ostringer. Okay, let's remember that card. And then let's go ahead and take a look at that in the future. But, again, as I was saying, it's great that we have these parts here where Joel and Ellie, we can play in an adventure with the two of them. You know, we know that Joel's
a hero card right in that ditch.
Already
still
dead.
Collecting those things.
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
We know that Joel's already dead, but at least we get to be with him in these scenes here. So, it's still making the experience complete. We have that big time skip of 2 years. Maybe that was 4 years when Joel arrived. When Joel and Ellie. Arrive on that city there, Maria City, Maria and Thomas City. So, okay, where do we go now? Here. Oh, I thought I was gonna go up there, but first let's check out this place. What's in here? Are there anything here? I guess not. Yeah, and then Joe was actually like a real parent, a real father to Ellie, where Ellie needs Joel's approval before she can go out on paired patrols.
Damn it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that might be something.
What do you mean?
You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep.
Okay, there's nothing here.
I'm through! Hold on!
Alright.
Ugh.
Are we gonna...
Looking.
We're gonna have another surprise here. So I made that noise so that if there's any shambers or I don't know clickers here, then they can come out. This is kind of scary. Okay. There you go.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Okay, where are you, Joel?
This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Eventually, you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Well, in this part of the past, at least, Joe's still a little bit paranoid.
You've been here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
You know it, guys. If there are spores, that only means there are infected, so we better be careful. Ooh, there's a lot of rooms here. What? Where's Joel? Okay. There's Joel. Okay. I think we're gonna have a big fight. We're keep on finding this gears here. I think the game is trying to prepare us for a big fight. And don't you guys think so too? Okay, have we gone through here? What are you doing there, Joel? Good, yeah. That's good. Okay. We're battle ready now. But I guess the question is, hey, what are you doing there, Joel?
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This was too old. No, I just roamed in.
Let me just go and check something here. Yeah, here it is. Okay, that's the same. I'm actually preparing myself for another jump scare here. Okay, we have that. It's Joel. Okay, we have this supply. Okay. Are you gonna have a big fight here? Where's Joel now? I can't hear him anymore. Joel? Maybe he's here. No? Joel? Where's Joel? Where the heck is he? Not here? Come on, Joel. Where are you? You trying to hide from me or something? Oh, I guess we're back here, but where is he? He hide. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. Oh, there you are.
This way. Come here.
Up, why?
We are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Okay, they found us. But that doesn't matter. They have our guns with us. Okay, you wanna fight me? Oh. More? Where are they?
Get ready!
Yeah, I know. Okay. Told Joel, we can kill them. We're just watching here. You did good, Joel. Maybe this is some initiation.
Over here.
I know, hold on. I'm still looking for supplies. Hey, don't move there yet.
Asa! Second floor!
Alright, looks like you're gonna get me. Come on.
Come
Oh.
There's a runner! Behind you!
Wow. Come on. There you go. Hi. Stand up for me, boy. Ghost's gonna kill you anyway. Yeah, right. Yeah. What now?
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Why?
The only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh, Joel. Is there gonna be a surprise here? Another jump scare here? Oh. What the heck? They're a big guy.
Stay away from me.
Hey, come on. For this one, you know what we need to do, guys? Throw him. Set him on fire. Here I am. And then shoot him. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yeah, right. You wanna die? That doesn't matter. Oh. Yeah. Come on. Ooh. Chase me if you can. I have another one for you. Yeah, right. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, there you are. Yeah, right. Come on. Oh, I thought we were gonna die. Wow, Joel. Wow.
It was too close.
Where's your mask?
Sure. But we fucking did it.
We sure did.
I thought
you
we
were.
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
I actually gave up there. I thought we're gonna die, and I just needed to restart that part, but I guess Joe saved us. He may be an old man, but still strong. Still a great fighter. So now... Or do now. Hey, Joel. Okay.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one. Don't hold your breath.
It turns out that it's actually Dina and Ellie. Okay, where to now? Let's go. Okay, I have that one. Found some bullets here.
Think you can squeeze through there?
Yeah.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, what's this?
Ellie!
Oh no. What the hell?
Thanks.
Yeah.
You're not careful, Ellie. What happened to you?
I think it's them.
What do you mean? Five
lives? Ran away last year.
Oh. Run away from that city? I don't get why you would need
to. Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions.
Okay.
We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney.
That's bad. Well,
I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward.
What the hell? And he's out there?
Only they were immune, right?
That's a joke.
Well, let's let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital.
Okay, here we go.
You said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them.
I see now.
Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Okay, so
come on.
That's what this is all about. That's the reason why Ellie isn't talking to Joel much. And up until the end. Joel still lied to Ellie. At least that's what we know. But if there's gonna be flashbacks again, maybe at some point Joel told Ellie, I'm not sure.
Hey, let me do that.
Ellie's so thin, but
she's a good guy.
She's very toned, you know?
Why didn't you tell him? It wasn't the right time. There you go.
Look at those arms. He's definitely a fighter.
What about this? Anything worthwhile? Actually, yeah. Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now? Yeah, we have a lead. Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up. She could be gone by then. Ellie. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What? Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Yep.
So is Ellie gonna go alone? She just gonna leave.
Right.
Dina,
if I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
Yep. Ellie went alone. He just left Dina and Jesse there. You know what? The developers of this game, look at that. Look at Ellie right now. You can see her. She's there. Yep, she's there. And you can see on her face the emotion that she's feeling right now. I guess she's very anxious. A lot of things is going on with her mind. She's trying to chase Abby, looking for leads. And then she thinks that her relationship with Dina is... might be ending soon because we have Jesse here again.
Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is.
Mm-hmm.
Easy.
See that? At least she's gonna leave alone. Okay. Ellie's going through a lot now. Well, that's it. Well, that's it for now. That was I didn't really like what happened back there, but we can't blame Joel. If you guys don't know that, yeah, you can go ahead and look at Last of Us Part 1. Look at my videos there. You can check out the story, and for you to see why I said that Joel's still lying. But well, please comment down below. What do you think of what happened there? What do you think of this part? To me, I can feel what Ellie is feeling right now here, and I can relate to her what she's actually feeling. But then again, that's it for now. Please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And then again, this is Sardis Space. Thank you for watching. Until my next vlog.